वंदेहं श्रीगुरु।
The following is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 1st Canto, 16th Chapter, text number 24, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on the 14th of July, 1974, in Los Angeles, California.
Sri Rupam Chakrajatam.
Mother, you are the reservoir of all riches. Please inform me of the root cause of your tribulations by which you have been reduced to such a weak state. I think that the powerful influence of time, which conquers the most powerful, might have forcibly taken away all your fortune, which was adored even by the demigods.
Idam hi mama achaksha tava adhimulam Basundhare jina vikarchitas kalena vati balinang baliyasa surarchitam king hitamam sovam. So, kalena means by the time. In the Bhagavad Gita there is sakalena juganashta parantava. So, time is very powerful. Time is eternal and is very powerful. So the inquiry is, Vasundhare, the reservoir of all riches, whether you have been plundered or taken away of all your fortunes in due course of time. Vasundhare is this planet. There are innumerable planets. This is one of them, and it is referred here, the Surarchitam. Surarchitam, Sura means the demigods, and Architam means worshipped. So, the demigods, they live in higher planetary system, their standard of life is far, far better, thousands and thousands times better. Therefore, when this planet is more opulent, even the demigods, they eulogize, Surarchitam, Shobhagam. That kind of opulence is certainly very great fortune. So all these inquiries are being made because Krishna left this planet. When Krishna was present, so the opulence of this planet was so great that even the demigods in higher planetary system, they are also envious. So that is now, because Krishna is not there, so that opulence is now taken away. So whether you are so much sorry for this purpose. So, this planet or any planet, they are all full with opulence. Purnamidam Purnamada. By anything created by God is complete. Seven times I have explained. Just like in this planet you require water. Water is required for cleansing, for cultivating, so many things, water, profuse water required. So Krishna has provided this planet, three-fourths part of the planet is full with water. But you cannot utilize it unless Krishna touches. There is scarcity of water, you require so much water, suppose in the desert, you can pump water from the sea, but that will not be effective. It must be managed by Krishna. The water must be evaporated by the machine, sunshine, and they will be turned into cloud, And when that water is poured, then it will be beneficial. So you are always dependent on Krishna and His mercy. You are thinking that we shall adjust these material things and become happy, that is foolishness. That is not possible. Maya dhakshina prakriti isyate sacharacharam. The prakriti is there. All the riches are there. Everything is there on the ground. It's like we are getting so many things from this ground. The trees, the plants, the foodstuff, the minerals, so many things. There is everything complete. You see in your garden there are different types of flowers, color, scent, flavor, but where from it is coming? It is coming from the earth. Can you make any scent from the earth? But the scent is coming from the earth, the rose flavor, where from it is coming? It is there. Anyone can understand. But you cannot extract that. Krishna requires His hand. When Krishna is there in the form of seed, Krishna says, Bijoham sarvabhutana. I am the seed of all living beings. The seed. That is, it's like there is sex. Unless the seed is there, there is no child. Similarly, unless the seed is there, there is no plantation. The banyan tree is there because the seed is there. And the rose tree is there because the seed is there. And Krishna claims, Bijoham sarvabhutana. And Krishna's potency are there in the seed. So that different types of seeds producing different types of flowers, fruits, color, flavor. This is Krishna's supervision. Maya dhakshena.